Thank you very much. You is watching IUTV. This is Sankara. We are hungry. We are still at the Ibanda University graduation. This is the fourth one, and I'm glad we are lucky. We are having Dr. Patrick Victor Touré, who is a co-owner of this. In his words, from what he was talking about. Doctor, only one quick one for you. These are graduates from Ibanda University specifically, with global reports proving that actually more graduates are getting out there and little jobs. We know you're the biggest employer in at least locally here. What usually are you looking out for? Doctor, what usually are you looking out for when you're employing someone?
One thing, attitude. Everybody has got degrees, qualifications, some knowledge. What matters is now your attitude. For employment, that's the most important thing. Going with the right attitude, an attitude to succeed, to win, to make a difference. Even if you are a floor cleaner, wiper, shoe shiner, whatever it is, do it to the best of your ability. Stand out. Anybody who has gone through this institution should stand out for what they are doing. Do it with your whole heart, and you will shine, and people will notice you, and you will climb the ladder. Whether it's promotions or success in business, it's because you have put your whole heart in it. Your attitude matters most.
Well, thank you very much, Doctor. Maybe as we go, one quick one also. I study whatever course I graduate in, job creation becoming the talk of the day. Is it easy anyway for one to get a job?
It's not easy. Don't be fooled. I'm not going to tell anybody a lie. Doing business, self-employment is extremely hard. But if you come in with the right attitude, be prepared to learn from your failures. You'll fall down a few times, but pick yourself up and go out there. Pick yourself up every time you fall. Don't waste time saying, why did I fail? Pick yourself up and learn from your lessons. You will succeed if you're determined. I have failed so many times, but I kept climbing. I believe everybody can do it, and the opportunities today are so many more. So go for it, and you will all succeed.
Thank you very much, Doctor.